you are fine and taking care of your health. I know, children, you all are eagerly waiting for your schools to get open. But for that, you have to fight Corona. And ma'am always asks you to do little things, and they are very important to fight Corona. So what are those? Let's sing in a rhyme. Wash your hands, beware of Corona, beware of Corona. Wash your hands, mask your face, beware of Corona, beware of Corona. Mask your face, stay at home, beware of Corona, stay at home, eat home food, beware of Corona, eat home food. Children, I would like you to name these pictures. This picture is about raincoat. Yes, very good. And this one is umbrella. Yes, we use umbrellas and raincoat when it rains to protect ourselves from getting wet. Yes. So today we are going to learn about rainy season. In last week's video, we learned about summer season. And after summer comes rainy season. Yes, it is also called monsoons in India. Rainy season offers us relief from scorching heat. The temperature remains cool and pleasant. Everything in nature looks refreshing, cool and colorful. Sometimes after rain, we see a beautiful rainbow in the sky. Rainy season also brings along lots of our favorite festival like Raksha Bandhan, Tej, 15th August. Children, you must have seen your mama making garam garam pakoras with hot tea and coffee. This season is welcomed with happiness and joy by everyone. Children like to get wet in rainwater and play with paper boats. A peacock dance when it rains. There is water everywhere. It is the season to enjoy and celebrate. So children, it's time for some interesting fun facts. Babies don't have kneecaps when they are born. They develop them between the ages 2 to 6. Babies never get bad breath because they don't have teeth. Teeth collect bacteria that make the breath smelly. A baby's brain is fully grown in size by the age of 3 and 4. I hope you enjoyed the session. Bye-bye. Take care. Love you.